let's take a few moments to interrupt your class, if we may. You know, each year, the Hamilton County Education Service Center Foundation invites every district in Hamilton County to select a teacher who exhibits excellence and instruction and all other attributes for being a very good teacher. We are very proud to say that Mrs. Jardine, you have been selected to be the Teacher of the Year for the Celebrate Excellence Award. The person who nominated you happens to be Catherine Timbarge. Mrs. Jardine arrives in her classroom at 5 in the morning and rarely leaves earlier than 5 or 6 in the evening. That means that you are working well beyond the expectation of the school day. During deadline week for the LEAP, she is busier than ever, staying well into the night, working with students to write, design, and publish their articles, videos, and photos. She oversees Sycamore's journalism, yearbook, and public speaking programs, devoting hours of her personal time and spending money from her own pocket, and leading the LEAP and the LOG to regional, state, national, and international awards. Mrs. Jardine is always willing to guide and instruct. Class time is filled with instruction, discussion, and interaction. Those are the kinds of things that we're hoping that all of our staff members will do. Taking journalism allows a student to stay updated on current events, learn valuable technological skills, interact with a variety of Adobe and Microsoft programs, and take leadership positions. Mrs. Jardine helps develop a student's communication skills, quality of writing, understanding of technology, and work ethics. She allows students to work in real-world career situations. That make students career and college ready for the 21st century. Her pupils have gone on to work at notable publications and institutions, and a college resume with a letter of recommendation from her goes a long way to get a student into their dream college. Mrs. Jardine is a mentor to her students, one who prepares her students for a successful high school career, and one who often goes without recognition. To search far and wide to find a teacher more deserving of an excellence award. Wow. Congratulations, Mrs. Jardine.